episode, you'll learn how Maschine is not only useful for designing and playing powerful, tight drum kits, but also for creating harmonic and melodic content. Let's add a bass line to the drum pattern from our last workflow video. After that, we can spice it up with some chords. First, we add a new group and load a proper bass sound from the Maschine library. You can audition all sounds at any time. Maschine loads the bass into a single sound slot. But what if you want to create a melody? Simply press Shift plus Pad mode to enter keyboard mode. In this special mode, you can use Maschine's 16 pads to play a chromatic scale. They now behave like a traditional piano keyboard, with notes distributed from low to high. If you want to change the note range to access lower or higher notes, just hold down Pad mode and use the buttons above the display to adjust it to your needs. You can also connect a USB or MIDI keyboard to your computer and use it with Maschine. This lets you play every sound on the fly. All you have to do is select a sound in Maschine and play it on the keyboard. Whichever method you prefer, you'll be able to quickly record a basic melody. Your draft is now developing into a song. Of course, you can instantly change any sound's parameters in the plugin menu. Add even more punch to your bass sound with an additional one. Simply select another empty sound and enter the browser again. This time, we'll explore the instruments category. Here, you'll find all your installed plugin instruments. Massive is included with Maschine, offering you a wide range of bass sounds. Exactly what we're looking for. Maschine lets you link multiple sounds by using the pad link function. By assigning both sounds to the same link group, you can trigger them at the same time with the same performance. Let's quickly adjust the sound volume. Now this is a really inspiring bass sound. This gives me another idea. Let's delete the original bass pattern by using the clear function and record a new melody. Let's round this track out with some harmonies. Add another group and look for a new sound. Let's choose the basic square sound from the factory sound library. By playing a couple of pads simultaneously, you can easily create rich chords.